is going to get into aid, I have no doubt, based on these grounds. It's just logical. We haven't really talked about this yet too much, but it's just too logical to do it. There is no point not doing it. We are absolutely certain that you want the entity API module from contribute to core. And once you have that, once you have entity field query, which we already have, then why not take something like a simple views module, at least the UI of it, put it into core. That's one piece that goes for bad lessons, a visual query. We will get it, we will get there. Another thing that we miss is that you have a node reference module, you have a user reference module, and half of the taxonomy module is really taxonomy term reference module. Mm-hmm. That's a waste. You need an entity reference module. And you have the taxonomy module, which does a hierarchy. That's again a waste. There should be a module which allows entities to have hierarchies. There is a module called awesome hierarchy, GitHub, Bandcamp, and Becky are working on it. Since Dura from San Francisco, it's really working on it. This is what it's going to enable, to have any entities in hierarchy. This is something, again, which we were talking about since forever. Really forever. I remember that Bobsy and I have put out a bounty for a module for higher 2005. So there are many, there are things that people wanted forever, but we haven't had proper ways to do it. But with entities and fields, we can get there, and we probably will get there. These are things that will get there. I think that these are just my thoughts, you know? What is going to get into the brain? What you put into it.